What kind of driver you are, in stop-start traffic, you can help de-stress the drive of someone really important. The ambulance driver. Do you know the ambulance protocol? No? It's easy. When you hear an ambulance siren behind you, move into the left lane. That's it. Every car in front of the ambulance moves left, leaving a clear road for it to go through. So when you're on the road, remember, left is right.